Hey y'all, hey! Happy Vlogmas! It is Vlogmas, y'all. Happy Vlogmas to all of my subscribers, my Shan Squad, everybody that's been following me since day one. If you guys have been following me, you guys know I haven't done Vlogmas in like 3 years, since like 2021 maybe. So yeah, I've been thinking about it. I've been really, really just missing creating content for you guys. If you guys see this, today is December 4th. I'm trying to play a little bit of catch up, so the content that you guys will see, you guys will probably see me in this outfit for two of the videos, just because I am pre-recording the content. This is my official intro to Vlogmas, so I didn't get a chance to make an intro for you guys. So yeah, so boom, to recap day one and two, which you guys are gonna see after, shortly after this intro, is just I went to, they had a Christmas parade out here in Virginia where I live, and then we went to the Lewis Ginner Botanical Garden because they had Christmas lights and stuff. I've been really in the Christmas spirit. Like, my apartment's all decorated, she cute. I cannot for the life of me find more ornaments. Like, Target let me down this year. Target let me down. Like, I went to Target, I've been going to Target for the last 2 months, honey, and as soon as the fall stuff was done and they put out like Christmas stuff in November, like after Halloween, and they were starting to put out the Christmas stuff, like I was in Target like pretty much every week looking, and I did not find anything. I'm still looking for something to put on my countertop. But yeah, essentially, like, I did a lot of holiday stuff on day one and two. And then, like, there were some parties. I went out, like, both days. Like, I went out on Friday and Saturday. December 1st was Friday. And then I went to, where did I go to? This bar called Vagabond, which is speakeasy. I might just, all of my... Bear with me, all of my content is going to be in the 9 by 16 format, so it's going to look like all my Instagram stories, like, compiled into one vlog, but, like, don't worry about that, because, like, for the next, like, however many days I'm going to be doing Vlogmas, it's going to be, like, wide, so you guys are, like, actually, like, watching a movie, so bear with me with that. But day one and two are going to be, like, in my Instagram story, like, real format. And then, yeah, yesterday, was day three, and today is day four. So, I'm playing a little bit of catch up, but I'm gonna let's hop into day one and two now. Cheers, happy Vlogmas. Oh wait, hold on. Make sure you guys follow me on Instagram and on Twitter at @ishannonnicole. I'm gonna put my at names and handles somewhere on the screen here, there, dodo. Yeah, make sure you guys follow me. Make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe to my channel so that I can keep creating content for you guys. Like, I really love doing that for you guys. So yeah, make sure you guys follow me, because you guys will see separate content for Vlogmas and some of the things that I'm doing for the holidays, like on my Instagram. And yeah, you guys can keep up with me that way, and you guys can have the best of both worlds. So cheers. I guess you want to know where I've been. I started to find the love within. I came back to let you know.
Keep the runway, Shannon.
Gotta thank for you.
Go out the world for love, but they may never. gotta think for you.